Yo, what's up? I'm sick. I am. Good news, good news, good news, good news. I have good news for you. I have good news, and it involves three gifts to you, one of which is for both of us. First thing I want to announce is that we have a new song from our EP, Calm Before the Storm, which we're putting up on our MySpace tonight at midnight. The song we're putting up tonight used to be on our old EP called Baby You Don't Trip at Jaharda, and we re-recorded it with Paul Levitt, and it is called Text Me Kelly, and we are so stoked about how it sounds. And I know I say stoked a lot, but deal with it, okay? It's a word I say. Oh crap, I just forgot there's a fourth one. Alright, cool. We're putting up a new song on our MySpace tonight. The same time we put up that song, go to our Pure Volume page, which is www.purevolume.com/setitoff. And we're going to have a song for download for you. 143 is going to be available for download. On Pure Volume only, though, so you have to go check out the site. Haha. Though the catch is, it's the entire song, but instead of you getting the whole intro and the whole outro, we faded that out, so you'll possibly, hopefully, still want to purchase it. Yeah. But that's our little, it's like our catch, but you still get it, so you still get to listen to it. So no bitching! Good news part 3 of 4. This YouTube account started with me just doing covers for fun, and since I started the band, I've been doing these kind of videos, updating stuff. The gift to you and myself, which I'm really excited about, is we have a band YouTube now. So I no longer have to put up band updates on this one, and I'm going back to doing covers. It's either going to be with Mayday Parade's Miserable at Best or Taylor Swift's Love Song. But yeah, covers are coming back. I know I've said it before, but I really mean it this time, and I'm so excited about it. So yeah, just because I'm in a band doesn't mean I can't do covers. That's stupid. Go subscribe to our band YouTube right now. It's youtube.com/setitoffband. Please don't forget. It would mean a lot to us to see all you guys on my channel transfer over and still keep updated with everything we're doing on a day-to-day basis. That also means that the blog that we had on our MySpace, the Q&A one, where we asked you to ask us questions and we answer individually, we're uploading them now. If you go now, my Q&A response is up, and I'll be uploading Dan, Benji, Austin, and Zach's very soon. So yeah, this channel from now on will consist of videos that were like Herman the Ginger Bitch, where I showed my perfect gingerbread man. Yeah, so it's gonna be pretty random, so be ready! Part 4 of 4. We're about to leave for our May tour. Gay tour. 4 more score and 7 whores ago. 4 score and 7 whores ago. That is not what Abraham Lincoln said. Stay tuned for the end of the video because it's gonna show you all the dates of that we're playing on this tour. And look at it, see your state, and if we're playing in your state, go check it out and go see us play it because we love you very much and we'd love to have you see us play, because we're playing our new songs that are coming out on our new EP May 12th on the tour. It's called the Calm Before the Secret Tour. So yeah, enjoy. Bye!